Morning students. So today we have discussed a paragraph in our online classes, that is pollution. So students, this is not, you should not write these lines, but I would like to first explain you what exactly pollution. So students, pollution means impurity. There are mainly three kinds of pollutions. These are noise pollution, air pollution and water pollution. So first just understand what pollution is. Pollution means it is a man-made process. Pollution is a man-made process which makes our environment harmful and polluted. See, there could be many reasons of being pollution, the harmful gases, smoke and dirty wastes of the factories, which used to release by humans in the environment, are the reason of pollution. So in our writing skill, in our syllabus, the paragraph, one of the paragraph which is mentioned is pollution. So today you all are going to write a paragraph on a pollution. So here are some clues, you could write it from them or you can do it from yourself also. So after some time I will definitely share it one paragraph from my side in the group. So pollution means impurity and it is a man-made process. So students, you can write in the form of like 10 lines I have prepared. These could be act as your clues that pollution is a man-made process whereby our environment is being made dirty and polluted. There are many reasons of pollution, including harmful gases, smoke and other chemicals that are released by humans from earth. Now, next third point is there are few kinds of pollution that are air pollution, land pollution, water pollution and noise pollution. Pollution is very harmful for human life on earth. It causes various diseases and other problems for living beings. Okay, now pollution is very harmful for human life on earth. It causes various diseases and other problems for living beings. The pollution has contaminated our air, land and water. It has been reasons of many dangerous diseases of today. Pollution is a man-made. It can be controlled and minimized only by human effort. So these are the clues from where we can take a help and write a paragraph on pollution. So definitely few lines I have dictated in today's online class. Those who have missed, they can take help from this video and write it down in your copy, because this paragraph is mentioned in your syllabus as well. And if you are not able to, then definitely after some time I'm going to share it in the group also. So till now, tomorrow online class we will have some more writing skills and some portions from your practice book. I think last previous grammar class we were discussing the describing words, so we will move ahead from there where we have left in last class.